Dixon Show.
Coming here is the partner spot. On the sixth front of the bride is the leading spot. On the sixth front of the bell is the meal slave. On the tenth front of the bell is the...
It's only me, little old Paul Dixon.
From WCPO TV in Cincinnati, the American Broadcasting Company presents the Paul Dixon Show with Dottie Mapp, Wanda Lewis, Lenny Goorian, and starring Paul, that old mophead himself, Dixon.
I forgot to make my bunk last night, and the captain says I had to swab down a whole battleship and all this whole great big wharf. And I tell you, girls, it puts me back by buying back in the times I was in Iowa.
Yeah,
little boy. And behind the house there back in Iowa, behind the house, we had a little pond. And the pond had a rowboat. If I had a rowboat here, girls, I could swab that deck down in just a couple of seconds. Right. Believe me, girls, there's no boat like a rowboat.
And they'll miss as we kiss in the dark. Oh, what love we can make on the lake and the park.
It's an ocean of devotion, a floating dream for two.
Oh, I keep hoping that the oars will stray, so we could drift forever and a day. Cause there's no boat like a rowboat. Row, row, rosy, for row, row, romance in a row, row, rowboat with you.
Don't want a steamboat.
That's not my dream boat.
Don't want a sailboat.
All the whaleboat.
Don't want a tugboat, a tugboat, a boat.
Or an ocean liner on its way to China.
All is no boat like a rowboat for row, row, romance and love.
Say good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yours truly, Paul Dixon, coming your way from Cincinnati with the Dixon Show. And we're going to be here for the next hour, as we will be doing every Wednesday night at the same time from now on. An hour of songs and melodies and, well, some of the top tunes of the day, not only here in the greater Cincinnati area, but all over the country, for that matter. Wherever you might be, wherever you're watching our show, I'm out of breath. We kind of hope maybe that you'll sort of sit back and relax and let us entertain you. We've got some of the top tunes of the day on record for you. And we just like to come into your living rooms or your wherever you're watching the show and just sort of make ourselves at home and say hi to you the same as we would if we walked in person. Of course, we're not going to set the world on fire or anything like that, but we're going to have a little fun. And I kind of think maybe that if you stick around, why, you might have some fun with us. Right now, oh, we got a bunch of telegrams here from a lot of people which have come in, people that you know and people that we know, some very, very famous people who have been kind enough to take time out and send old Dixon some wires. So we'll get to those in just a little while. We certainly want to acknowledge all of them. Perry Como, whose record you just heard with There's No Boat Like a Rowboat, Ralph Flanagan, a bunch of others, but we'll get to those in just a little while. And incidentally, before we start our program, I'd like to remind you that wherever you are, Cleveland, Boston, New York, Chicago, whatever city you might be in, if you'd like to send us a wire, we've got a ticker machine right here in our studio. We'd be glad to acknowledge your request and to do our best to play your tune for you. All you got to do is send it to Dixon, Cincinnati, Ohio. That's all you have to do. Dixon, Cincinnati, Ohio. And with that, we'd like to introduce right now, ladies and gentlemen, a young girl who's been with us for 2 years in our television show, 2 hours a day, 6 days a week, our girlfriend Friday, Dottie Mack. Dottie, come on in and say hello to everybody. Where do you kiddo?
Hi, Paul. Hi, everybody.
How you doing tonight, Dottie?
Oh, wonderful.
Big thrill?
Sure.
Really wonderful?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's wonderful. It really is. And Dottie, I guess we might as well get started here. Our turntable is all oiled up. So if you're all set to go, I guess maybe we are. And we would like to introduce just the hand of our next artist here, ladies and gentlemen. Just the next hand, or the hand, that is. Because Wanda Lewis, the other member of a trio that go to make up this Paul Dixon show, you'll see just her hand on this, and we'll bring her out in just a little while. So Wanda's going to do one of the top tunes of the day here in the greater Cincinnati area. And I imagine it might be coming up on your list of favorites, wherever you happen to be. So we're going to let Wanda do something with this one. You all set, Wanda, old girl? If you're ready, kiddo, why, here we go. Here is Vic Damone, and here is Longing for You. Wanda, let's go.
Longing, longing, longing for you. Longing, longing, lonely and blue. This time, lifetime, what can I do? I just keep on longing for you.
You said you would love me forever, and I put my faith in your vow. So why don't you make an endeavor to come and be with me right now?
Longing, longing, longing for you. Longing, longing, lonely and blue. Daytime, nighttime, what can I do? I just keep on longing for you.
You phoned me to come to St. Louis. I soon got a bill for the cost. But after I got to St. Louis, you left me and went to St. Paul.
Longing, longing, longing for you. Longing, longing, lonely and blue. Daytime, nighttime, what can I do? I just keep on longing for you.
We spent every cent of my money, and then you were gone out of sight. Though I should forget you, my honey, I'm longing to kiss you tonight.
Longing, longing, longing for you. Longing, longing, lonely and blue. Daytime, nighttime, what can I do? I just keep on longing for you.
I'm longing, longing, longing for you. Longing, longing, lonely and blue. Daytime, nighttime, what can I do? I just keep on longing for you. I just keep on longing for you. I just keep on longing for you.
That was Wanda Lewis, ladies and gentlemen, the artist on our program. And, of course, Vic Damone's longing for you. And I'll bet you a dollar you didn't think I could get changed this quick, did you?
Well, I did.
And I tell you, so all of you can see this program and all its horror tonight, we want to make sure that we got the lens wiped off there real good, huh? Right now, we'd like to introduce, come on, Wanda, our little artist on the program. You saw our hand, and now we'd like to meet you to meet the whole thing. Hi,
Wanda. Hi, Paul. Hi, everybody.
How you doing tonight?
Oh, I'm wonderful.
Are you?
sir.
Oh, yeah? Well, come on, Wanda. We got a lot of things to do here before this year program checks out. Let me see. Some wires that we'd like to acknowledge for just a minute. Have we got time to do this now, Jack? All right, we'll get...